Moin and welcome, guys. So the plan for today is go back down in that cave, try to find that redstone. You might think my inventory is empty, but I found a zombie spawner right underneath the building behind us, and had a little bit of string in there, but at least I have a chest. It's not safe enough yet to take it all out, like take the chest out, but just use it like that. I have access. If I'm careful enough, it won't blow up. And yeah, we are off to do some scouting down in the caves. There was some bread in there, got some tea sandwiches, so we're just gonna take these things, keep us safe. Let's go. Alright, that zombie spawner is right down there. And if I go like that, I have access to my stuff. Works for now. But that cave where we were. That was over here. No. That was that here? No, that was pretty close, huh? Oh, you know, what? Fucking keyboard. I was just thinking I should craft some. Oh, right, there was a few things I wanted to craft. I'm far too quick to leave. So I've been cooking up iron. We're gonna make a sword. Okay, we can have 4 ingots, we'll need 2. And the rest we'll put back in. And I wanted to make some picks. Let's see. String. Come on. Can we access it like that? Okay. Yep. Crafting table is over yonder. Make that sword. And I would like to make 2 stone picks. And leave that iron nugget here. Since I took it by accident, let's go put it back. Alright, let me not torch. I don't know what's up with my keyboard, but it's being funky. Where was that cave? Over here? Yes. Let's see how successful we can be. That sword will help us out quite a lot. Hi, Scree. Should make this kind of safe for us. No redstone to be seen. Whoa, out of nothing. Sneaky, sneaky. Whoop. Oh, they like to hide. Nice. In order we can get out. Can do that. Safe. Sounds like a creeper. Again, if I do something like that, I should be able to. Yep. Hi there. There. Where is that redstone? Diamonds, 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 diamonds. No redstone. A shame. Do this to my game. Wow. Now that's what I call sucky, sucky business. Gold, that's iron, redstone, yes, okay, you know where it is, get that iron pick. The diamonds I'll leave there. I think. Because they seemed hard to get to. How are you doing? Perfectly fine. Alright. Amazing. Put that in that big cave. There wasn't a single piece. That's something. Ooh, my stuff. Sun is just rising. Alright. Where's the pig? Where's the pig? Where's the pig? There we go. Do this. I think the big game changer is the sword. Probably also the armor. Mostly the sword. Hello. Oh, that was my keyboard. Okay, how do I get down there? We went over here, then down here, and up here. Through this, through here, along here, there. Yes! Maybe there's some easy gold, diamonds over here. Get out of my way. I wanna get home. Yes. Made it. Okay, with the last little bit of the pick, try and get some coal. Should be good.
I like it.
Now, the interesting thing is, what direction has home always been? That's the big question. Because I made like, I thought, I'm guessing it'll be this way, but we'll see in a moment. Ba-ba-da-ba-ba-bum-bum. let's get those 4 nuggets that we need. Dun, dun, dun. Let's go to keyboard. Close. More that direction. Which is... That's east, that's west, that's south. Southwest. Awesome! Well, I guess next episode we'll go and try Adventure Home. See you then. Bye bye.